Thank you. Alright guys, we're back. So, I'm gonna show you what we just made. I basically just built an entire wall around this place so that our villagers won't wander out and die. Now, I've just remembered that I didn't build the entrance yet, but I will. I'll end up doing that off camera. Alright, so, without further ado, this is what I built today. Oh, there's an entrance starting over here. Awesome. So we've got a little entrance, which I'll make look a lot better once I figure out what I'm going to do with it. It encircles the entire place. Where is it? Here it is. I made an entrance over to our dock, but it's closed off right now because it's nighttime. And you go up and there's a little path which you can follow. Leads you into the center of town. Or if you go off to the side, there's another path. Leads you up here and into this little house. Wait a second. There. And this here will lead you on top of the wall. Or you can go up here. And go out on this side of the wall. Now, I'll show you the designs that I made on the outside. Basically, I just used stairs to kind of make that, which looks kind of cool. And on the corners, I just used cobblestone just to add some more detail in there and make it look really nice. Now, I'll show you what it looks like at night. This is what it looks like at night. Which looks pretty cool, you know, the guards are walking through here and people are attacking and they can shoot out through here. You know, that's pretty cool. And I like the lighting. The lighting looks really nice, especially inside the town. Especially when you're like flying up, you can see the walls. Oh, it looks so cool. Those monsters from over there, they're never gonna get in. Yeah. Anyway, and I guess that concludes today's episode. I will see you next time.